Spitzerberg Flugplatz, Segelflugstart, Servus. Hier ist die ASK 21, Oscar Echo 5378. Bitte Abfluginformation für einen Schulstart F-Schlepp.
ASK 21, Oscar Echo 5378, Spitzerberg, Servus. Betriebspiste für den F-Schlepp 33, wenn sehr straff, statt eigenes Ermessen.
Oscar Echo 5378, wenn Seil straff, Start eigenes Ermessen.
The Airfield Spitzerberg is the historic centerpiece of gliding sports in Austria. Located in the eastern part of the state of Lower Austria, near the border to Slovakia and Hungary, Spitzerberg today remains among the best areas in Austria for soaring. Here, glider pilots have enjoyed excellent conditions and virtually endless flights for some 80 years now. The area around the airfield is not only known for its excellent thermal lifts, but is also perfect for hill soaring. The two nearby mountains, Hunsheimer Kogel and Spitzerberg, both provide superb opportunities for hill soaring, regardless of the wind direction. Pilots are thus right near the airfield while flying countless loops over the hillsides. It all began in 1929, when a group of daring young men first carried their crude gliders to the top of Hunsheimer Kogel, piloting them down in a matter of seconds. These pioneers quickly discovered the area's perfect flying conditions, and several gliding clubs initiated regular flights soon thereafter. By the 1930s, the Airfield Spitzerberg had already become Austria's leading flight school. Even today, many young pilots receive their training here, while the more experienced may attempt a winch launch in a vintage glider. The airfield has its own fully licensed restaurant featuring excellent Austrian cuisine as well as overnight accommodations. And the Spitzerberg area offers many opportunities for leisure activities, such as tennis right at the airfield, a round of golf at nearby Hainburg Golf Club, a refreshing swim in the local public pool, or a gentle hike amongst the lovely hills. For excursions, the medieval town of Hainburg is very close by. Just further, beyond the Slovakian border, lies the scenic and historic center of Bratislava. And Austria's capital city of Vienna can be reached in just 45 minutes. More locally, castles like Schloss Niederweiden, Schloss Eckartsau, and the fantastic Schloss Hof, with its perfectly restored Baroque gardens, are attractive landmarks. Well before the Baroque Age, in fact, some 2,000 years ago, the Romans had already settled the area. Today, the excavated remains of a Roman military camp are on display in nearby Carnuntum Archaeological Park. The airfield Spitzerberg is also located next to Danube National Park, and its scenic wetland forests, guided kayak tours, and wildlife excursions along the Mach River. Only half an hour south of the airfield lies Lake Neusiedl, with ideal conditions for sailing, surfing, and swimming. And the unique flora and fauna in Lange Lacke National Park attracts birdwatchers and nature walkers alike. When it comes time to sample a fine Austrian wine, the Spitzerberg area offers many excellent varieties to choose from. Indeed, nothing could be finer after a long day of flying than to celebrate the evening with friends at one of the many traditional wine taverns.